let's listen to the rhythm of
any rapper.